$12,000.
Southside wasn't a utopia.
Set up in various parts of the country. And interesting to note, the only one that remains to this day is the Southside Community Arts Center. And the reason why we're still here is because we bought the building.